winter weather walloping the Arklatex.
Temperatures below freezing.
When severe weather hits the Arklatex, turn to KTBS 3 News.
It looks like that freezing rain and a sleet that we had earlier has now turned into a wintry mix.
It is going to be very dangerous out there.
We keep you informed with up-to-the-minute weather conditions and closures.
You can stay up to date on road conditions by going to KTBS.com.
On TV, online, and on your phone, KTBS 3 is on your side.